Welcome back to another The Tales of Borderlands, even though you've the good thing about this game is that if I mess up any recordings, I can just do a thing called rewind, because Tales loves doing that. If he wants to go back and do whatever the heck you want to do, because you didn't like the choice you made, or if you're like me or some people that do walkthroughs of this crap and we accidentally get the recordings deleted, or we just don't. But we just want to go back again, like all the other people that play us without recording. I think I'll just look at them. I'm pretty sure y'all know about them and that stuff, but it'll take a while. This will be a little bit longer because I'm trying to get this one done so I can get to the next episode. If you didn't know, this is episode 1. But yeah, that's Felix, that's Sasha, that's Fiona, and that's our boy Bird. Who pretty much, if you want. This is like, this is pants to this whole thing, excuse me. Anyway, let's just get this gameplay started. Just hope this doesn't cut off like it did last time, because I had this one done and it kind of cut off on me.
What happened?
We were still waiting to get a load of that.
You know, when you said get a load of this, we assumed you were talking about the drool that pulled around your face when you were unconscious.
I tracked the money while you were...
Quiet. This place is crawling in the bandits.
I actually made a different choice than that. I just want to be funny about it. One thing about this, I've played this too many times and I know when it's going to happen ahead of time anyway.
So,
it's not this bad. And I mean, this whole episode, not.
It's like some kind of abandoned Atlas warehouse.
It doesn't look abandoned to me. It's more like every abandoned on this side of the planet, Sean. How about Atlas survived? Do you see any way to get inside?
Reset Atlas.
You should be able to scan. I just want one thing. Can anyone tell me why Walking Dead, when I try to play on Tales of Arise, pretty much works, the episode part working. At least the third one. I think they have some kind of glitch problem with some of their games, and they sometimes won't play, or it's just the console itself. Who knows? And there goes, my boy Zero. I don't know if any of you guys like playing with Zero. I do. Because he's just a freaking ninja, man.
This is a
vault
from my case with millions of dollars, and it's as good as gone. You know who they are. First of the bands.
I'm just going to see why you've all been under it.
We're not
all under it. So, hi guys. I'm just trying to skip looking at the characters because you already know them. It's just useless information we used to, the Echo Eye. But yeah.
Ooh, that hatch goes down underneath the building. But it's guarded.
Yep.
Okay, so you found a way in. Now remember, to get in and out of there quickly. We've already taken too many risks.
You're not coming along?
Somebody needs to save the tech. I'll be waiting for your signal.
Tap off.
And the other, Sasha, be prepared. Don't trust anyone.
I hope you guys get the clue that one who left.
We've got a way in, but how are we going to get down there? Have you forgotten about the bandit parade going by?
Oh, that's the easy part.
First, we find a crowd hiding spot.
Yeah.
Then, we make ourselves a threat.
Yeah.
The order is
not
in
there. Okay. What are they, ninjas now?
Well,
there we go.
Then we take the secret entrance, which leads us to the briefcase.
Take a moment to celebrate the first.
We found another way down. After you.
I'm going to assume you just did everything I was saying, so, you know, it'll work.
I just know he's not salty about it. Promise that the next episode is actually just going to be a blind commentary.
Ow! What the hell are you
doing? I got this.
No idea what's just going on.
Gideous.
Fiona!
Open up, please!
Hey, Vaughn! Open up, buddy. Hello?
You were hoping this would happen.
You wanted to separate us
so you could pick us off!
Parians! I can't believe I trusted someone.
The money that matters to you.
Remember? Vault Key. Quick time is easy to use. Most of the time, you'll only be able to kind of do what you want. If you can't hear audio, then...
Just shoot them. You have a gun. That's what they're there for, right? You got no problem pointing it at me and you can't take out a couple of guards?
Guns make noise. Noise attracts more guards. If we do it quiet, then we won't have all the bang-bang sounds that make...
Right. Got it. We have to get to that lift.
Easy. I'll take the one on the left. You get the one on the right. Oh, do you think you can handle that? I know you Hyperion guys don't like getting your hands dirty. They probably didn't teach you this kind of stuff in finishing school.
I got this.
Do you even know what you're doing?
I'm figuring it out. That's what I do. It's kind of my thing.
Come on.
All about this.
Well, they're not bandits. I guess they wait the cream of the crop out of everything. You know, that sells for a good price, right?
Then do it.
How many of you guys are actually on pick the smashing? Because I'm not. I'm trying to use that computer mind we got.
Come on, really? I thought we were past this.
Past this?
Do you even know where it really leads to us, Nora? The havoc they caused here? The pain?
It's crazy up here, too. Things aren't so great and very great.
Yeah? Yeah? Feeling the weight of your corporate overlords, Arya? Good, good. What the hell was that?
What are the powers of these cigars now?
Is it up there? Anyone? Where? Helium. Right. Helium. I mean, what's it like being emotional, scarred, pain, anger, brutal, soul-crushing love, divine vibration, whole wide universe? Is it something you like?
Look.
Not that easy, man. Maybe it wasn't more than a climb to the corporate ladder. It's not the best place in the world right now. You're stuck, but it's the JR 4000. Can I see it?
Hold it, I guess I should say. What if I say please? Would that make it easier for you? You promise to give it back? Yes. You promise? Yes. Don't. You trust this Sasha not to beat you to death? Ain't that about the best achievement this time?
Why can't I get kind of...
Man, you might work worse corporations. You do make cool stuff. I feel like that's the case with most corporations. Thanks.
It's not wrong.
Oh, look at those guys for like best president.
Not quite.
I mean, look at Umbrella. Zombies. Pretty much a freaking biological weapon. Don't even give a crap who freaking dies in the process.
Okay, I'm impressed.
There's nothing but this game. I suppose you're completely useless after all.
Oh, shucks.
Yeah, get them moving.
I got in, but it didn't give you the right clearance.
Gotta be goofy.
Oh, hurry up.
By the way, all those buttons are stupid, just do that. That's just part of it. I tried like almost each button, they all do the same thing. And they all do that too. I'm pretty sure I've seen some giant tongos.
Nothing.
One button. And also you saw that button already too for all the choices, because they all do the same thing.
Sure.
I would have said they're really cool.
Let you know.
Yeah.
that never gets old. I've played like maybe 3 times and he still does that. It's so funny. I should have said you're so cool, because he is. Because it's Zero. He's freaking epic.
Hey, hey! Get away from that!
We got Glasses,
Glasses
Face, and Hadley.
Glasses, Face, and Hadley.
Accessorize.
What are you doing here?
Oh, hey!
that's a funny story, actually. So we're here for... What was the question?
What are you doing here?
Okay, you're not really supposed to answer the question. I realize this is rude, but I don't like your face. He just always looks like he stepped in something.
Just get my damn car, or vehicle, or whatever, okay? Do your job.
Whoa, alright. That's a way to go about it. There's no need to be rude. Sorry to inconvenience you. Yeah, you should. I will hit you. Let's start over.
Don't talk to him like that.
You're not a driver. Pretty sure we're supposed to shoot things. We love to race. It's been our favorite. It's our favorite. Well, I guess you're in the right place. Room, room. Yeah. That's what they sound like. It's a joke. I guess I'm right. Oh, hey, I got something that might interest you. If you're racing, you should look the part. I'm not going to give away for free, but you want to look like a team. Take these up after the last race.
The floor was littered with it.
Clean most of the blood off. I suppose there's a chance of collecting these again later.
Skeleton Maniac Mask, and then the Official Psycho Mask. I'm gonna take this skeleton mask and look pretty epic, though.
Interesting choice. And you're not lucky.
By the way, the money that you grabbed from that dude,
if anyone asks, that's how they're in the owner, like, actually.
Because you can buy these mask with it. See how much that thing was? It's a lot of money. You don't have any money, you have no choice to do with the Psycho Mask. This is bad.
What have we got ourselves into here? Psychos, over chariot thingies. Sponsors.
I'm taking a shot.
Well, there's the money right there.
Make it sound simple.
It is.
The only thing about this that they probably won't, they're being asked to kill each other for that stuff or whatever.
Calm down. It's in the bag. If we win this race, we get the case.
If. It's a deal of a lifetime. It's really only worth it if your remaining lifetime is more than 24 hours.
In my line of work, I have to be good at reading. Seeing their true character. And you know.
Well, I don't.
See?
Don't say out loud. To help you drive this stupid thing.
Yeah.
Give me a sec. Yeah, you know what? Nah.
I'm
not scrunching your notes, dude. Oops, I missed that. It doesn't matter anyway. What kind of bull crap is this? That's not a bull. It looks like a stag on this. If you guys can remember what that is, I don't. I know that thing is freaking butt ugly. Maybe that's my stomach this time? It's got rhino horns and a freaking Venus flytrap in the mouth. That's a big combination, so it can ram you and eat you. Bada bing, bada boom. Hey, Yoo-hoo, if you play Saints Row the 3rd and 4th, let's just say you only like voice acts for one of the female characters you do. I think for Saints Row 4, probably. She's one of the female voices that you pick when you actually use a female character like I do, so... It's kinda, kinda brings back memories when I hear her voice. Kinda cool. Yeah, it's been Fiona, here we are again, kiddos! Oopsies. Wrong button. Yeah, I just decided the same thing, but it's bad. At least I didn't get him killed. Or myself. Alright, I accidentally pressed on Y as a reflex. At least that's why I picked this. Oh, we lost our man. Get you. How can he see? No, I'm saving my boy. I want to save my boy here. We need to keep this thing steady anyway. No. Yeah, we know. Save your mind. I said something else to him, I call him a stag's bird. But I still said I have a lot of thank you because he freaking put it in the case more himself. trying to get it.
Oh my god!
Lost our bike. I mean our thing. Our vehicle.
Hey.
Launch first. My hat. That's messed up, man.
Help me!
Get
your hands, you freak!
Huh? Alright, keep pay attention to the road. Trying to sneak away with the freaking case.
You got the case? Case.
Yes.
I got it.
Double crosser. Flip. I think after this I might split it up. I don't know. Take a while to get to a certain spot to stop.
I guess we're on down the road very rare.
Looking at it then,
I thought I understood.
Maybe for the first time in my life.
Didn't stop me from being pissed off.
And one day,
you will understand.
Understand
what? Fucking Jew! I'm a freaking old piece of crap. That's right, all this mean by you. He screwed us over. They were stuck.
Go, damn it, go!
Oh, flip, he's stuck. No! Man.
I really trusted us, but
we never told Felix just in case.
This will be the only way to make you understand. One last thing.
Why are you doing this?
I have nothing more to give you. For your sister. This is a final gift. I'll be able to leave.
What a little shit.
Yes.
I deserve.
You think? No, you deserve a little bit more after this. nice touch, boy. I don't think it was fun to know, but...
Goodbye.
Felix!
I feel someone's bomb with us, so I'm not that nice. No, I fear they could
make a trap with a fancy case of all I want. I take the money.
Shut up, man. He's sad, he's smiling. This kid over the door. What was that thing? He dropped her. He's alive, trust me.
Was it
incredible?
Thank you so much. Still epic.
Kill each other and take their stuff.
Works for me. No, he's cracking those. I don't even know if I'm pronouncing that right. I'm so sorry.
Junk can't be worth that much.
That pistol over there is worth at least a hundred.
So I could grab that, or I could grab some of those. Man, I got blood in my crocodile shoe.
Righteous Father, I have found you. Try to roll with the fall.
He sounds like Optimus Prime. I gotta say, I'm just gonna keep running this game.
Are you okay?
Get it done a little faster, so I can shorten time a little bit, so I don't go over the limit or something like that.
Reese! Are you dead? If you're dead, say something!
Ouch, why do I get up like that?
I'm fine.
Between him and Lee, they get up just holding me like... Just press on your knee and get the foot up.
Make your way out of there!
What's down there? What up, old stuff? That was junk. Weapons tag. That was weapon parts.
Where? Gun.
I've heard some boom boom, right?
Vintage, yes. I guess.
Found a reason I want to do this whole thing through it, because this part isn't exactly that long. There'd be at least a burst of data, so I just do like a couple minutes of data for that guy stopped. Yeah, handsome Jack. Don't fool him. This guy. Yeah, don't the story, but who's spoiler if you actually didn't see this game or played it already? But this, my friends, is the end of the whole story part one.
Which was never real.
I don't want to keep playing so his eyes yellow, though.
But then it blew up.
Right.
Not really. I mean, one way or another, every door is involved.
She's not wrong.
I actually agree with you.
Yeah, she's not really wrong about that. If you play Borderlands, everything that you probably do really leads you to a vault one way or another. Except I don't know what the heck is in those vaults. Valuable stuff? Money? I don't know. Power? Stay tuned, kiddos, for our next installment slash episode of the Borderlands Episode 2 coming to you real soon. Just saying. This is all the choices we freaking made. Yeah. You and 47.9% of players grabbed August's hand. As he stomped him before he could touch it. Touch the freaking pain because you know the thing is fake if you've watched this or played the game already. You and 82.9% of players let Shade accompany you. Because he kind of came in handy, right? You don't see him again, he's just there. For like that whole part. You know, 26.1% of players let Felix die. Well, who the heck didn't let him die? Who the heck had sympathy for that old man? You and 21.4% of players purchased the skeletal mask, or whatever. That mask that had a little pretty epic that picked. You and 72.4% of players told Loaderbot to evacuate. Oh, a lot of you guys actually had a heart and didn't tell them to explode. Even 82.5% of players trusted Sasha. You and 88.4% of players chose Vern for the case, if you don't know what that's saying. And you and 26.9% of players picked the machine gun and grenades. Director's friend actually did it almost look pretty epic when he used it, though. The Lorebot was willing to sacrifice his mechanical life for yours. Ultimately, he either left in pieces, or in pieces. Isn't that cheap? See more of your choices online. And tell us what you saw. Alright, kiddos. That's it for our episode 1 and part 4
It's a boring life.